Oh, rip normie life? Yeah, rip normie life. Big rip to the normie life. Big rippers.
There's nothing more powerful than imagination. It can shape the
big rip to the normie life. Oh well. It was good while it lasted. Fine, you can just be a normal by yourself. Fair enough then. Fair enough then. Yeah, for sure. For sure, for sure. I wanted to change my challenge. That's you right now. How close are they? Is it the 10th? I can't remember. Not too far away. Yeah, they do. My ones use HDMI. We just buy a new monitor and plug it in. Yeah, you could do that. That's how I thought of that, but one of my clients did. I could do that. Me. It's chucking your PC out. Yeah, that's true. You can try to buy a... I don't know how good of a monitor you want to get, but... Yeah, that's a good idea, though. Money online.
Oh.
No, no, no. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah. Maladay was pretty good, though. Left all of it, though. That was yours. I realized I've butted... I have to butted my own butts. I'm here to butt. Okay, butts, but... Butting your butt out. Enough. Thank you.
Last woman out.
Holy. You mean build? Russ is making you want to cry. Russ, do you be like that? Just because it's summer in the US or whatever the guys are. That's a scorching bout you have, and you get and rewards and all that and skins and that. Yeah. This is an event that DVD's got going on. Need to unhook people to safety. Thank you. Yay. I don't know what he's doing. Why did he get a main? Now he just gets tunneled. Fun. Thank you. Is that on the challenge? Hey, why is she slugging me? The fuck? What's up, Coda? How's it going, man? Doing good, bro. Why is she slugging me? Just fucking the hook. Hey, I appreciate that, bro. I don't know why she just didn't hook me, honestly. Ah, she went badly onto 4K. I get it. Fucking cringe, bro. Just hook me, man. Hey Blaze, how's it going? It might be a normie now. I am kind of the complete opposite. Been staying up too late and waking up too late. Oh well, rip. I've been pretty good, man.
Hey,
I love getting slugged. It's so fun. Give it a leg then. I cringe killers who play like this, man. Absolute fucking cringe killer. Love getting slugged. So fun. Nice, Dan. So fun, man.
I'm practicing.
A loser. Wrong. He's a loser because I'm getting slugged for no reason. Basically, what it means is he's hitting me twice, and I'm laying on the ground, dying when he could just hook me. He's pretty much holding me hostage in the game when he could just let me go next. Really fucking cringe. And only losers do that. It is what it is. I'm not getting any items from my perk. Bad. Like, where the fuck is the hook? Ah, oh, man. Probably shouldn't have done that, but it's alright. Anyway. We have 4 gens left. This Nay is literally doing nothing the whole game. Say, there's no way she's slugging. I'm dead here. Yeah, hits me around the corner, nice. Love that. way out as well. Love that. Well, I'm just dead. Hopefully she lets you get out. Probably not though, right? There's no way out. Oh man. Wait, is there an event on the Pokemon game?
We're in the deep end now, aren't we?
I think we'll back out of this. I need a bear back.
Mouse performs CPR on the girl's tiny body. By the time I got to her, she was blue, not red.
The defib is vital. Dunstan has no choice but to enlist a passing backpacker.
Where's that defib? We need to
tell. He's now been clinically dead for 3 minutes.
There was a lot of panic in both.
He has been clinically dead for at least 4.5 minutes. He has one chance left.
I've lost it.
Stand clear, stand clear, stand clear.
Do not touch patient. Analyzing rhythm.
A man's found floating, lifeless in the surf. His name is Takahiro Ono, an English language student from Tokyo. No one knows what's happened to him or how long he's been in the water.
Rolly Mo, nice. Someone go and get on the radio. There's a radio on my bike and call for the defib.
Check costs.
Yeah, I'm game.
Hoppo can't detect a pulse.
Play some balloons. Hello there, Mr. Blaze. Hey, Blaze, the one and only.
How you been, John?
Yeah, been pretty good.
That's good.
How about you?
I've been good.
Hey, yo! What are we doing? Are we doing the ravine map?
Do you want to try your map first? Do you want me to try my map first?
I don't mind. Try my map first.
I just need to find my notepad.
I can't get my thing right, though.
Door is open.
Ready? Watch me pop these freaking balloons.
Are you trying the map?
Yep.
Oops, I have the code in wrong. Here's some money. So what you're telling me is you're gonna one-shot this?
Maybe. If I don't get some RNG, yeah.
That's the only thing with these maps. RNG is so bad on fucking these rounds. Starter rounds and end game. Not really as much middle game. Unless you're talking about 63. That one could really depend.
Good thing about co-op is I got extra money though.
Fucking the bot just fucking. Did you see what your bot did?
Huh?
Did you see what your bot did?
Yeah. Are your auto start on? Mine was.
Yeah. Mine was also. Good thing. Good thing you didn't die then. Who used Geraldo?
Huh? Yeah, I don't know. Some of the strats that I've been using is just not working for me, so I'm changing it.
Nah.
Changing the strats.
Welcome to the Emporium. Yes, my friend? Let me check my stock. Yes.
Oh, no RNG.
That's good.
I've been waiting for you. Fabuloso. Yes, my friend.
What time did you wake up at?
Late. Like 4.
Damn.
I was watching an interesting debate last night.
Oh yeah.
Yes, my friend.
Damn, those fucking crossbows don't work.
They sure are.
Wait, is that two crossbows?
Yep.
In each other?
Hey, what?
You fuck. Two crossbows in each other.
Where?
Or is it just because the legs are looking weird because the things are moving?
Possibly.
You see the legs? It's like six legs on the one crossbow.
Yeah, it's only one crossbow.
Yeah, I think it's bugged, yeah. A bit bugged on this map. Holy, you don't know spikes anymore.
I've been waiting for you. Yes, my friend. Yes. I have something new.
Hello.
You put it on like under the leaf. You want me to spam you money? Oh, camo. Oh yeah, never mind.
I have something new.
Holy, that is scary.
Yeah.
Fabuloso.
What are you saving for?
Why, hello.
I have no idea.
No.
Apparently, a village and a darling gunner.
Oh, I think I know what darling gunner it is. Maybe. Does the darling gunner go down there?
Yep.
Wow. Okay. Maybe I don't then.
Your colleague's mother? Then, what are the odds? Wait, you popping? Yeah, we're popping.
Holy.
I've been waiting for you.
Just trying to get a sword of skin. I don't have room. Oh, yes, I do.
Your bot's kind of acting sus.
Oh, come on in, Matthew. Jesus.
It's getting so far. Don't like it.
Man, this map is so tough. Damn me. Got it.
Nice. Holy. Doesn't help this guy's fucking accuracy is so shit.
Right.
Do you actually have to, like, follow the Moeb?
Not sure. I think I will though.
Yeah, I don't think this is enough.
Nah, I gotta add some more stuff as well. I'd add a flame and a spinny thing.
Ah, yeah, Geraldo.
Yeah, Geraldo themes.
Geraldo existed.
This and then hit. Alright.
Good luck.
Thank you.
What is that?
Holy. Golly, that thing is so good, that blade thing.
Yes, I love it. Wipes out of Moab.
Yeah.
Superhuman, yeah, yeah.
Nice. I see you are going for the dark thing I thought you were going for.
Yeah.
No, I thought that would have been maybe better on the top side, but maybe not.
I need to put camo on this guy, and then I need to glue around the 45.
Didn't you say you were meant to glue?
Yeah, end of 45.
Oh.
W staying. This is gonna get scary.
That was not scary at all.
Mate, there's more.
Oh shit. I spoke too soon, no.
But wait, there's more.
No, that wasn't that scary.
But wait, there's more. Yeah, that's nice, saying. How'd the right one last longer than the left one?
Probably because of the angle of the, maybe the shoe
tire. Oh shit. Thought I was dead there.
But that one came out of nowhere.
On an instant. Tatashi, she made you food? Yeah, that's sick. No, man. Like, what am I doing wrong?
Were you meant to buy the buckshot? Did you have enough of that?
I couldn't get it in time.
Oh, I know then. Were you meant to glue again?
Nope. I fucking hate this RNG bullshit map, man. I'm not trying again.
No, I'll give Raven a go. I'm good. You can start if you want.
It's so annoying, man. I do everything perfect and I just die to RNG. Wait, did my flame run out?
It could have. I'm not sure. Maybe that's what happened. Did you use your flame too early?
I don't fucking know, man. So bullshit.
I can't get this thing down because I keep fucking up the placement.
Find the pixel to place the third dart.
Huh? Oh,
yes, yeah, he is.
Probably.
Oh, I think I didn't get the money in time.
I gave you all that money. I think I was giving you all my money at that stage.
Oh my god, I can't fit it in the corner.
Oh, come on in, Noriko. How are you? I'll be right back.
Geraldo, at your service. I have something new.
Hello.
Hello. Keep your legs down. Yeah, I think I'm gonna convert over to kick.
You gonna do that now, are ya?
Right meow.
Right meow.
Yep. So chat, I appreciate you all watching. Hope you have a good night. Thank you for the support on my socials. YouTube, TikTok, Twitch, Kick. Followers, viewers, lurkers. Thank you guys. Much love, guys. I'll see you on the next one. I'll be live tomorrow on Twitch. Bye bye.
The store is open.